Hey guys, today we're taking a look at Action Henk. This is a arcade-style action racing platformer, so let's just get straight into it. This game's actually a lot of fun. We're going to start from the beginning.
Action Henk! The world's fastest superhero, now the fastest action figure! Wow! Henk can do it all! Fast jumping reflexes!
Huh?
Grappling hotwheels!
You left me no choice! See ya!
Oh yeah! Back in action!
So this game takes place in the 90s, so there's a lot of nostalgic 90s toys, posters, items in the background that you would typically find in a, like, 90s room. And you play as this fat guy. You can compete for the high scores and earn different medals, but I'm just going to click no opponent because just running alone seems to be less stressful for me. And you play as this fat guy, and you can use your momentum to slide down these hot wheel tracks and gain speed, and essentially the goal of the game is to get to the end as fast as possible. Sweet. If you look in the background, you can find all sorts of cool stuff, like tons of posters, like Call of Henk, Jurassic Henk, I think. No, it's Action Henk, but it has a picture of a dinosaur on it. Lots of cool toys flying by. Lots of awesome stuff. I mean, personally, I would rather watch the background than play the game. There's that much cool stuff going on. But the game is actually really fun. Especially in later levels when it gets a bit more challenging. Sweet, I made it that time. Sometimes I miss that jump. Loop-de-loop. Sweet, new personal best. Submitting replay data. I don't care about the replay. Oops, kind of messed up at the beginning there. Oh well. It's a really fast-paced game. You have to really be paying attention of what's coming up next. Otherwise, you'll run into things. The controls are very smooth as well. It's actually really easy, especially if you're using a controller. This really makes me want to relive some of my childhood memories. Like, I had a lot of these toys that are in the background. Back before video games really took off. Oops, kind of messed up there. Oops, completely messed that up, and I fell off. I fell into lava. Yeah, let's go ahead and restart this track. I was doing pretty terrible. Sweet. That was actually a really good jump there. Oh. Did I make it? Yes, I made it. Wow. That was close. That was actually a really good time. I can go ahead and pull up the leaderboards here. I'm ranked 1,779 in the world. I completely destroyed this guy on my friends list record. That's funny. So at the end of each area, each level, I guess, or group of levels, you fight a boss, and this is the first boss. Since you just have to beat her, or you have to get to the end before she does. And she's pretty quick, so you have to be careful not to make any mistakes. Nice. Alright. Did pretty good there. Alright, so if you get gold on all of the tracks in this like area, you get a bonus stage. I'm not going to do the bonus stage because it's actually very challenging, so I'm just going to go on to the next area. Ooh, a new song. They must have put so much work into creating all these things in the background. It looks amazing. It's more detailed than essentially any game I've ever seen. Whoa. A little bit too fast there. I mean too... Yeah, a little too fast, I guess. Oh man, I'm messing up big time. I unlocked a new area. Oh, that area looks really cool. We'll just continue on this one, though. I should be able to get to the third area pretty quickly. Ready. Go. I think you need to get a certain number of medals to unlock new areas, although I'm not really sure on that. I don't know what you're supposed to do there. There we go. That's silver medal. Ready. Go. I should get a gold medal here. I'm going really fast. I love how you can see the track in the background. Man, this must have taken forever to build all these maps. It's really cool. Oh yeah, this one has a skateboard. I played this game a long time ago at a friend's house. I remember some of this stuff. Oops. Messed up there. Man. Ignition! I'm gonna try jumping a little early. I don't know how I keep missing this jump. Maybe I need to jump a little late. There we go. Maybe? Nope. Okay, I think I'm gonna slow down. There we go, that was much better. I think I saw a Super Nintendo in the background. Whoa. How the heck are you supposed to do this? Oh. Pretty sure that was a terrible time. Yeah, that was a terrible time. I might have to redo that stage later on. I'm gonna just keep going for now. Ready. Go. Oops. Ready. Messed up again. These levels are getting quite challenging. Oh man. Gotta redo it again. Boom. Sweet. Is that a silver? Or that might be a rainbow medal. I'm not sure. Not silver. Alright, I need to complete this stage. Didn't get a good enough time. Woo! This part is actually a lot harder than I thought it would be. Come on. Yes. Wow. Okay, I got bronze medal. Good enough. I think that ending kept messing me up. But now here's the boss. Boxing Betsy's challenge.
No pain, no gain.
Oh, she looks even uglier now.
Ready.
Go. Try again.
She's really fast. Not sure how she was beating me. Damn. Was that a Game Boy? Oh yeah, there is a Game Boy down there. How's she going so fast? Dang. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. She's impressively fast. Oh, I did it! Wow. That was close. Unlocked a new skin. Alright, so now let's go to the next level. Oh, it's a disco room. Oh, this is really cool. Whoa. I have no idea what's going on. You're going so fast. Whoa. That was awesome.
Oh, just like the old days.
Only got a silver medal for that? Wow. This game is very challenging. There's a lot of replayability though. Trying to get the gold medals and the rainbow medals. I don't even know where I'm going. That was confusing as hell. Arrow. Yes. I find it pretty amazing that the camera can rotate while you're going through the track. And it seemed to flow pretty well. Whoa, what the heck was that?
Keep it going.
Okay, I didn't have enough speed. Whoa, there we go, that's what was supposed to happen. Whoa. I should have jumped there. Don't know what's going on! Oh crap. I fell off there. Hey! Definitely didn't get a good time there, but oh well. Party hardy. Whoa, we're on the ceiling. I can barely tell what the track is. And I just fell off. Big jump, and completely failed the jump. Dang. Let's redo this. There we go. So distracting, all the stuff that flies in front of the camera. Oh man, I didn't jump again. If I'm supposed to, I don't even know if I'm supposed to jump there. Or did I just not have enough speed? There we go, I jumped. Yeah, you're supposed to jump. Alright, Neil's challenge. Boss fight.
What's up?
These characters look so weird. I'm smoking this guy. Oh my god, what? I'm supposed to jump there? I have to remember to jump there. Should we do this? Here it comes. Remember jump. There we go. Richard. Sweet! Unlocked Neil. New character. Oops. Alright, let's go to the main menu. Oops. Level select. Unlocked a new place. Let's check this out. This video is getting quite long, so I may have to end it soon. Wait, what is this? Press X to hook. Oh, that's awesome! New game mechanic. Let's restart from the beginning. I messed up at the beginning. Wow, the hook gives you a lot of speed as well. How is that not gold? That's surprising. So these are all going to be hook levels.
Ready. Go.
Oops.
Ready. Go.
Ready. I need to try this one more time. That was really bad, but oh well. We'll probably do maybe two or three more levels. I think I'm supposed to jump off and then hook on up there, but it's very confusing. You jump on top, I messed up again. I did it for a second. There we go. I didn't even get a medal there. Oops, let's go to the next level. Or maybe I just skipped a level. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. Whoa. Picked up the power up midair. This is starting to just get crazy. Bronze medal. So I skipped this track. Let's see what this one is. Oh my god, it's getting ridiculously crazy. What the heck? Whoa. No, I was at the very end too.
Ignition!
Let's try this one more time. There we go. Sweet. Unlock spooky times. Okay, we're not gonna worry about fighting the boss. We're just gonna look at the next area, and then I think I'm gonna call it a wrap for this video. Gotta go fast.
Ready. Go.
I like that ghost. They did such a nice job on these levels. Thank you. I'm really surprised that they were able to keep the camera locked on you. Silver medal, sweet. Alright, that was a lot of fun. Oh wait, is there another one? Oh no. So there's four more areas, and then there's extra levels. And then, oh you can! There is a map editor. And there's workshop levels. I guess I have to go on the workshop and download levels. That's really awesome that you can make your own levels. Okay, so I think I'm going to call it a wrap here. This video is getting kind of long. But if you enjoyed this video, be sure to check this game out on Steam. It's called Action Henk. I'll leave a link in the description below. And I hope you guys have a great day.